I don't even have an interrupt.
Yeah, just 4k mana and then it does half of that to your health as well. So the tactic is if you oom, it doesn't do any damage.
Well, I had that tactic in Hellfire Peninsula against the demons. Damn. I'm just kind of running around Nagrin, I'm not... I don't know where to start.
So, imagine if you just like walked through like... For example, the little orc base, he goes through that.
He does catch you out in some choke points. It's worse for Horde, really. He walks like right past Thralmor.
He's too far away.
Yeah, he kind of goes round the back.
Jesus, casters. I can't cast that. My pet actually died. I actually have to try again in that ground. I will not try, but
I can't.
It's not as easy as Terrico. I'm not taking this long to look for a group in ages. I thought looking for your underbug and it's just gone in like less than a second. You wanna go, bro?
It's still recharging.
I've set 10 already! No matter what, whenever they come out of Ice Trap, even if they're like 50 yards away, they always hit you once when they come out of it.
Not ready yet. It is too far away.
Looking for a tank, underbog. Got like full group in nearly just 30 seconds, so weird. Auto shot fire, just press steady shot. The closer you can get it to like fire, like pressing steady shot after you hear the noise, that's like the best method for it, or the easiest method. Going in on Bantha. Don't even know if I can get ivory. I must be able to get ivory tusks off these. Wow, they're just owning him. 67 and a 68. Oh, come on, that channel. What's the macro you have on your steady shot? So, cast, exclamation mark, auto shot, cast kill command, I don't have kill command yet, slash cast, steady shot, cast kill command, out of it. And then, this, like, this is bad for questing if you want to manage your aggro, but in a dungeon it's great. But managing your aggro, like, is easier without this, when you're just questing, and it's just you and your pet. Alright, which one's underbug, this one? Let's go, team. Into the underbog we go. I got some shoulders from Slave Pens as well. The ones with the dirty spikes on.
Dirty spikes.
She looks fierce. Just left Aspect of the pack on for the first fight. Good start.
You trolling your team.
And Growl.
Fucking noob on
me. Oh my god, the damage is pogging in here. I love when they buff your pet as well. Oh, Battle Shout. Oh, my pet doesn't... Battle Shout for my pet is filthy. Oh my days! No, it's not that good. Oh, we got a big fight! That might be hard on heroic. 10 growler.
I love getting chain CC in the air, but fucking once that's pulled the other pack.
Man loves Blizzard. I got such a good shot of him casting Blizzard face in the wrong way. He's gonna fucking AoE Blizzard straight away. This is bad. I just jumped off the map. I'm such a noob. Oh my god, I just jumped off the map! Stay, don't come near me, you stupid pet. God, I'm at a taxi service. So many fuck up. I just walked off the edge. Oh my god, bro, this is so. pet. All this for this stealthy little geezer. Assist you. Right, well, my job's done, so if the team breaks up, whatever, it is what it is. Ha! Oh my god, bro. Shot poison.
I need to get this. I can't cast that yet. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I'm out of range. Too far away. Thank you.
obey me! Kill them at once!
Not ready.
No, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die.
I can't do that yet. I'm still recharging.
That would have been end of the run there. Fuck me.
I can't cast that.
Fuck me, what a painful dungeon that was.